There's a little old man in the back of the world. Wears rings on his pockets and rings on his shoes. With a little green pipe and a little wood case. Full of peppermint leaves for a wintry taste. In a cave on the mountain where the old man lives is a store of lean meat, cake, and gin. A shelf of books and a bed of cotton. He's happy for the weather, not what money's got him. For all the games he's lost, and all the girls he's double-crossed, all from the town he's run away, but in the still you hear him say, eating corn and rye from a plate of gold. He loves the cool, damp, wet, hot, cold. He licks his finger, finds the wind, and wanders into bed again.